believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. But he said in Ecclesiastes 12-14, God will judge us for everything we do, including every secret thing, whether good or bad. So do not be afraid of them, for there is nothing concealed that will not be disclosed, or hidden that will not be made known. Matthew 10:6.
Romans 2:16. This will take place on the day when God judges people's secrets through Jesus Christ, as my gospel declares.
I bring all my wealth to pay for my ticket to enter into heaven.
Please, sir, weigh yourself.
You've done that, but heaven don't know you.
Sorry, sir, but you cannot enter heaven.
I know Allah and Buddha and other gods of gods because
Please, sir, weigh yourself. You've done that, but heaven don't know you. Sorry, sir, but you cannot enter heaven.
I am a genius. I cannot get to heaven. Sorry, sir, but please weigh yourself.
You've done that, but heaven don't know you. Sorry, sir, but you cannot enter heaven.
Hello, don't you?
Hello, don't you know me? Everyone knows me on earth, so I'm sure in heaven you know me.
Please, sir, weigh yourself.
You've done that, but heaven don't know you. Sorry, sir, but you cannot enter heaven.
I know I am a sinner, but I know Jesus loves me and he is my savior. Please, madam, weigh yourself.
She belongs to
me. I will take her, please.
Okay.
Thank you, kids. So that is our drama. The conclusion will be given by Pastor Cardine.